Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats as we honor America and those who protected performing today's National Anthem, Carrie Barton.
Or